Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I think I'm going to do a flip cup, maybe swipe on it, I don't know, we'll see what happens. I've put my pillow paint down and it is color to go, and it is in a forward fuchsia, so it's a really bright pink. I'll tell you the colors as I put them in the cup.
Behavior towards you, the one he chest. Lately I've realized that what goes around comes back around. Hey, hey. What goes around comes back around. Hey, hey. Looks so pretty on the outside. Got the eyes of an innocent one. You can never tell at the first glance. They'll never save the lessons for you. Hey, don't call me up. I know you know what you did. So I'm turning the radio up. Don't wanna hear it. It's too late for apologies. Lately I've realized that what goes around comes back around. Hey, hey. What goes around comes back around. Hey, hey. What goes around comes back around. What goes around comes back around. I don't need no one to say you're complicated. 'Cause I knew from the start this might be overrated.
I don't believe you know. I don't believe you know. I don't believe you know. I don't believe.
got this feeling like it's starting now, starting now. I feel adventurous with you. And there is nothing that can hold us back, hold us back. We can do what we wanna do. Cause we got all the time in the world. For better or worse, we should stay together. So let's stay young and in love. We should focus on us forever. Yeah, baby, if you are feeling like I do, we could run away across the ocean. Baby, what you say? We can leave today. Anywhere we'll go, we'll be alright. It's all about you.
I think I'm gonna leave it alone. All right, here she is. You guys can tell me what you think in the comments. Put that down just a little bit. Maybe, sorry. If you like what you see, please like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate all of you who have done this already. She's really different, but I'm liking it. I don't know, it's strange. I don't like green. These colors are just, wow. Got cool cells and everything. I will put a copy of this, a picture of it at the back of it too, so you guys can see it. Up next is Shannon Baxman from ShanB Fluid Art. And then we have, after her, we have Bubbles from Venom Fluid Art. And then after her, I believe we have, I believe this is the order it's going in. We have our amazing Andrea with wearing your art on your sleeve. So she's on as a guest again this week. And then after her, we have our famous Hippy Dippy Painterman. So stay with us and enjoy the rest of the Express. And I will see you on the next one. Bye, guys.